guys, welcome to episode 40 of the Sputnik Challenge for Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. My name is Kaya Maya, and today we're going to give some support and we're going to have to prepare stuff for our chemicals. And I'm going to read the comments of what you all had to say. Hopefully we're going to be a bit further with this monument. I see we have the steel and stuff is being delivered, so I hope we're getting more. Not monument, radio station. Okay, but first things first. What I want to do, as I was saving dollars for our how do you say this, licenses, but if we're going to do this chemical area here, we're going to need our rubles, because then the water should definitely go somewhere else, not here, because I'm thought of maybe making a harbor area here for delivering coal and stuff to the steel mill here, and have the chemical area maybe here. Well, then forget about having any well here in this area, because that shit is polluting as hell. So yeah, we're going to have to do that first, but first things first, because oh yeah, let me then disable this export, stop the export here. Okay, and start the export here. Where are you? Here, export, start here. Okay, that's one. Another thing we need to do is I want to have another distribution office, because we need more vehicles here. Sorry about that. I will silence my phone right away. Sorry about that. Okay, and silence it is. So I want to create an extra distribution office here, because we need more, because this is doing well, now it's doing something, but normally it's doing nothing, and this as well. So it's just not keeping up. So I want to keep this distribution office as being the local distribution office to distribute the food and the meat to our city, and the other one is purely export. So and I'm not going for this one, because I don't like this one. Why? Because I can't store any fuel here, and I would have loved that actually. So distribution office, where are you? My favorite distributor office here. Okay, let me see if you are kind of here, something like here, something like this, and have a road to there. Okay, and get going on it. And something else, we need to save on people. For that I'm going to remove the two buses we added here, and I'm going to hopefully remember to do this manually, because let me show you. You go there, you go there. We are still having a death wave. Look at the houses here, and the people living in here. It's hard to see, but you see all the spaces here, and we just filled it up with foreigners. More than that, if we look at our population statistics, last month, well, say this year, we have more deaths than births. Okay, maybe we have a little bit of a death wave, I don't know. Death 320, what is that? What is that? I don't know. We are pretty happy, am I? Hold on. Sickness, electronics, there is nothing to complain about. You have water, you have sewage. Okay, one of sickness, but for the rest, it's fine, you know? But it's like, if I go this year, for instance, our population, we are at 3700 now. Last year, I mean, excuse me. Look at, we have 1059 deaths and 184 escapes, which is almost the same as the birth, so we are not growing. And yeah, luckily we are importing people, and that kind of, you know, evens out the population, but it has to grow at some point. So Therefore, I want to save on people and just do this myself. Further adamant, this piece of road I missed. So, in this case, I have to upgrade. Oops, where are you? Here. There. Upgrade. Go like this. Assign groundworks. And assign buses and cranes. And did I, just a second, did I get... No. No, the microbuses came from this construction office. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to press play. See how I added people there? I'm going to press play. And so the... yeah, what I'm probably going to do... This is 60, this is fine. Oh yes, I want to add extra buses for coal here. I need to do this as well. So I need 2 extra buses. Purchase. Dumper, and then I'm going to talk about Ismuda. I'm going to talk about Leaky. I'm going to talk about comments too. But I can only do one thing at a time. Otherwise, you know me. Here. You. So I'm going to these 2 vehicles. Go there. Jumping. Okay. You go have this route and don't go to the... And you go have this route as well. Oh, go away. Okay. First of all, I'm over my 1,000 subscribers and well over 1,000 thanks to Ismuda. I don't know exactly how to pronounce your name. I'm sorry, and I was overwhelmed with what you did about mentioning me on your community post. Thank you so much. And if you like to have a good let's play, especially when you are sitting like 7 minutes watching him remove trees, which is so oddly satisfying, and after the 7 minutes I was like, do I rewind and watch it again, because I really enjoyed that part. But it's a very nice place, and he has such a nice building style and so precise and thinks about everything. Go to his channel. So, and next to Muda, I also wanted to talk to you about Oliki, because he has this mod Monday. And this Monday he had this great mod which supports 3 division in what's happening now. And I want to put some of those monuments in, because I support 3 division as well. I have 2500 plus hours in this game. So this game is probably my life or something. And I hate what's happening. I just so much dislike that. And yeah, I removed some videos too because of it. And yeah. So monuments. Here are the monuments. 3 division. Division. And so we have these nice monuments. There is a normal one and a big one. I thought of going for the normal one, because we have our crime and justice in 3 places. So I think 3 normal ones would add up to a big one. Plus, secretly, we're going to divide our... because this is a range of 130 meters. We are going to benefit with some extra... how do you say this? Loyalty. Or, yeah. Loyalty? Yeah, loyalty. Which is not true, because we are at... well, if we are at 40%, then monuments don't work anymore. They only add 40%. So, first one, I'm going to go for the secret police. Here. Here? Yes, here. Here. Like so. Yep. So that's one here between the prison and the judges. How do you call this? The courthouse. Why did I click it away? I don't know. Something like here. A little bit to the front, I guess. So here. And also, I saw other YouTubers do this as well, so I thought it was a Very good idea. And please, obviously. Okay. Oh, we don't have this connected. Let's do that also. And the groundworks. Okay. Monument. Get to my way. Here. I want it like so. Something like this. Here. Here maybe. Like so. Yep. Okay. Add. Why don't you click? Thank you. Thank you. Please go. Yeah. Okay. That's that. And then I... how are you doing? 1.7 for this phase, which is great. Great. And 0 rubles. Well, oh, because I'm probably loading steel. Do we have to check that? Or are we confident that it's going to be fine? Or do I send you away because you're 54, go to back to workplace and just deliver it? Because this is going to do... Yeah, what are you going to get, by the way? Oh yeah, you're exporting food. Excellent. Okay. So, then up to the comments. Let's go back here. Oh, wait. I need to construct a monument. That might be a good idea. Construction offices. Go do... Where am I? Here. Go do this. Go do you. And do you. And also for the walls. Oh, and I have to... Go away. I don't want you to work at these monuments. The construction office has to do that. The division, please fix this. Don't let workers go to work default. Go outside. Stop. Okay. Then the holes. Assign you. And you. And you. And have buses and cranes. Buses and cranes. Buses and cranes. Probably will not be finished this episode because this one has priority. Or does it? Hi. Hi. And hi. Okay. So comments. Oh, I didn't prepare the. I have to look up my channel. I'm sorry. So sorry. I could have done that.
Triple Carmelite.
Oh, sorry about that. Okay, start by new. News first. So, let me go. Columbus said, chemical and more industries, mod collection by Wild Bunny. It has chemical plants that are identical to the vanilla ones, but in 4 different optics. Probably the only ones conform with Sputnik rules. They will look a lot better when having a couple next to each other, unlike the vanilla ones. Forklifts are perfect for chemical plants, but for almost nothing else. I agree, and I love to see them moving around. I like it too. In my Fjordland map, I have a chemical, plastics, electronics area with forklifts, and that works quite nice actually. Columbus also said, Zwifterband, not by the sea, well, IJsselmeer. Only the Dutch would not call that a sea. Well, it's meer is lake. It's IJssel Lake, you translate it. And it's cornered in by the Afsluitdijk. And Afsluitdijk is the dike between the IJsselmeer and the North Sea. So it's a lake. My research said the town is 4 meter below the seas and fields surrounding it 7 meter. Not so special in the Netherlands, but anywhere else, you know. I looked it up as well, and I live below the sea actually, and I live at the 4th floor. So yeah, that's interesting, I think. Daddy Fats said, Love this series. Finally caught up on it. Glad I got in before you broke into the 1k sub. Hi Daddy, how are you? Great that you're liking the series, me as well, and I really like where it's going to now. I'm so excited to see, once we have the crime and justice up, if our police station will cope them, because now it does not at all. And the chances to solve are getting slim, and I have to remove stuff every time. I don't know if that changes everything, but yeah. And I'm just the crime is low enough. It's still 1% to really see if this if the increase of the loyalty and increase of the productivity, if that does make that this police station would be enough here. So yeah, there. Tillemba said, on the future plans, it's tricky because the Sputnik rules force you to a constant and slow population growth. But coal and iron's mine plus a large steel mill need a long time to build and then instantly a lot of workforce. If you only focus on that, you're gonna have a lot of unemployment for a long time. And when it's done, lacking workforce for a very, very long time. So sidetracking might be the best solution to that problem. But also the current city is already suffering from pollution, which drops the lifespan. And lifespan is often a very underestimated factor of population growth, especially in workers and resources, because there is no retirement age. Here, old people are productive until they die. With broadcast education them, they are even more productive the older they get. In short, continue sidetracking, but build a new city somewhere closer to the construction site of the monument and iron and coal, and make sure there will be as few pollution as possible. Yes, I agree. I agree totally here. I think if we are completely focusing on Sputnik, that we, I want to have this this death wave thing figured out. And I think it just takes time. We are still suffering from the initial Big Bang where we bought like 1500 people, I think. Adam said, at 7, the building is not suitable. It is highlighting the field and not the distribution of it. Yeah, that was, let me see, it was here in the last episode. I had to zoom in because otherwise I could not, oh, now I can. Because the last episode I had to zoom in order for it to focus so I could assign another truck there. I really like the idea that the first time we'll have a little bit of everything in production. I think it'll give everything else a big helping hand as you build new specialized city with one or two big plans each. Thank you, Adam. Alexander Gart says, I hope I pronounce your name all right, coming from the Edgemuda border. You have a new sub. Hi, Alexander. Welcome to my channel and thank you for commenting already. 68 Teapot said, hi Kai Maya, I don't play this game but I love to watch this game. The police station, I believe it works like the fire station. The more vehicles you have, the more stuff you can have. If so, surely you need more vehicles to recruit more police to solve crimes better. So put the police guards in the depot back into the station and see if you get a greater workforce. Then if that works, put more vehicles in the station. Teapot, I'm sorry. Unfortunately, it doesn't work that way. The police station works, where am I here? The number of police cars is the number of new cases that's being brought in. It's not like a fire station. If I assign this truck to work here, that I get double the people, I get double the amount of cases with the same people. So this is the reason why I only have one police car, because we already have unexamined cases this year, and that's why I really need this to be set up. And once this is set up, we will have some unemployment. We have 8-9% now. How are people working here? Why are not there are not enough people working here? But also we need better snow plowing mechanisms here. So, am I still not... what's loading here? Just a second, because here you're unloading. What are you loading? Still again. You go home. Let me say, don't load steel and go home. Go home, because this is obviously not working. And we need our coal for our heating plant. Heating plant. How much coal do you have? Are you unhappy? Or... Yeah. You are coming to this direction. Where are you? Well, let's hope this goes all right. Stupid snowplows. I'm sorry for being so frustrated, but come on. There are three working here. What are you going to do there, you think? What are you going to do? You're going to... Oh, this very, very important waypoint. Okay, I'm sorry. Frustration's over. Okay. Back to the comments. Frankie says, I think you may need to focus on something you can export to stabilize your income. Let's see how the crops processing industry is doing, but I don't think it's enough. Second, you can reduce your cost, chemical. Thanks and cheers. P.S. I like your last suggestion for the cycle and length of new videos. By the way, do you know how the very well-rounded Sir Robin is doing? Well, I have to give Oliki a poke because it's his turn. I already did. And I will ask him again to make the new round for the roundtable. If for people who don't know what the roundtable is, it's a game where Kachip, Oliki and I pass on the game to each other, and we each have a round, and we make videos on that. Also on this channel, I believe I have a pretty complete playlist, because not all of us were making videos when the roundtable started. Kuba Kroll. Let me zoom in here. This is the area he's talking about and I'm talking about. S4 plan to have aircraft chopper production line near the current city. I think more fitting would be distribution complex made out of loading road platform storages for clothing, electronics, booze, food and meat, and a distribution office that distributes them to shops in both cities. So import, export, internal transport is done with higher capacity trucks, though it may require adding storages to factories in the food cluster. Wood industry, I think it could be used besides an input chemical plants to produce planks, which could reduce import costs, though not by a large amount. As a place with probably that open space east to the refinery, so it's also a good place for chemical plants. What I'm wanting to do, first the distribution you're talking about is actually what I was trying to set up here. This is going to go for the export. There are going to go some smaller vehicles and some medium vehicles to distribute between the factories and here, and distribute between the factories and the export. And yes, I was thinking for the chemical, because chemical means we can start creating electronical components, and electronical components, that's moving towards the monument, because we need 824 tons of it. So better begin early, I think. And so I was thinking of creating, I don't know, maybe a forest here, and you have one forest. If you have one forest and one sawmill, normally you would need two sawmills for a forest, and now is one, then the other half can go supply the chemical factory. And we cannot export chemicals, but we can use them for electronical components. We can export those, but I'd rather save them for the monument. So then we are already doing stuff for the monument. So it's a win-win, I think. How are you? Still waiting for the steel? I'll have to check up on that. And lastly, Cheap said, finally caught up. For me, if the goal is build a monument, that's what I focus on. My two cents. Yeah, I am going to focus on the monument, But I think chemicals for now is a good way to go. And for us to create chemicals, we really need to move this because it's now it's 89 and it will drop once before the end of winter. So that's for the comments. There were a lot today, so thank you very much. I always like that very, very much. A 30-minute episode means that I'm done now. Actually, it's 25 minutes in. So yeah, I need to figure a way how to build stuff because I'm not an Oliki. He can talk like 5 times as quick as me on a bad day for him. So yeah, that's kind of an issue. So how are you doing? Let me yes. We need hulls here. Go hulls and go coal buses and cranes, like so. Oopsie, and you. And so once this is done, because it's just not producing now, that's a shame, and I want to export this. And I wanted to see if we get any steel here, if I'm well. No, I want you to go there, because now we have. Can't you just deliver it? How would I do that? Because I have 54 tons of steel sitting here now. What if I just say, okay, load steel again? Because now we have 24,000 again. Thank you. Stop. The Foolish is going to load, which is excellent. Okay, so we have steel on our way. Then I want to very quickly start saying we need to get rid of this water well, this small water well. And at first I built here, but no fire protection. And then it was suggested maybe here, but if we have these heavy chemical plant stuff, I want it in this area here with the how do you call this? It's a forest here. Maybe we claim some land. Because that's what Dutch people are good in. And here a little bit, so we have a little bit more space. Like so. Bigger. Like this area, I think this would be go make it black. So if we have this for a forest here, and I will start building it, the forest, this building some trees so the trees can grow while it's building. Okay, trees. Where are you? Pines. Oh, this is pretty. Even on the sloped ones, you don't always see that it's planting there. Okay. Please go and grow. And it's February 22nd, thank for that. So I sought for the water well here, you. Let's turn you off and press F2. I thought maybe here, this area, because this is where I want the harbor stuff to be and the airline production line, and maybe here a distribution center, something which was suggested. For that we need to bulldoze a lot, so before we even get to this we will need to buy, and that's also going towards the goal, some extra excavators. And I was thinking of having a total of 8, so we are going to need it here, but we need money for that, so and a place so we can excavate here. So I thought maybe we create cheap construction office here. Where are you? Eight. These are very cheap, but they're... No, I don't mean this one. 2.2, I think this one. Two boards. That's like cheating, so you're fine. Do I have a cheaper one? Eight? Eight? You were, I think you're cheaper. So, one. So we can kind of start building this, and then I can repair. I'm all over the place probably, but it has a form, it has a function. I'm excited about the ideas I'm having thanks to you guys. So, the well, the water well, I think here. I'm thinking here because I have a little bit more flat space here, and we can make use of the height. In the next episode, I want to reorganize this. And yeah, that's going to be an issue because what I would like that our water treatment has a buffer, and with a water tower, and I want to put that in. But yeah, people are going to need water, so how are you going to do that? So probably have this pipe and have everything finished, and then at the last stage add in small pieces of pipe, and hopefully our people will survive. So that's what I want to try to do, but first of all we need two water wells for that. I think I'm going to do it like here. Water well, water pumping, water substation, water well. Because here we have 95%. Not like this. Turn you around. Let's see. If I put you like here. Put another one there. Something like this. Now that's pumping power. You can go pump it to there, like so probably, and I'm going to have the three because no, what are you doing? What is that? Like so, and then a road. Starting somewhere here, I think, and here, and I want connect here, I guess. Road. Go this way. Do this here. Probably like so. Okay. And then what we can do is upgrade this road. I'd like to upgrade you. Okay. And we have 40,000. So here. And now somehow. It's going smooth. Smoother than expected. Okay. Okay, that's fine. So, upgrade you as well? No. Remove the node. And upgrade, I mean. Upgrade. Yep. And get started on this one as well. Excellent. Okay, so we need to bear in mind we don't have fire protection here now. So maybe give you a little bit of a higher priority. Okay, we have 39,000. If we're going to do what's happening here? Oh, are you not? Oh, because I put in all the new. No, I didn't. I don't know. So, 2, 3. Okay. F1. So it's probably 10 minutes later or something. It is 36 minutes. It's half an hour ish. So we are planning this and constructing this. I want to thank you very much. Let's turn this off. I want to thank you very much for watching. And yeah, I'm really struggling with looking for a good way to do this. To have maybe I'll do a time lapse next time. I don't know. It's just kind of figuring out how and what. You are, well, we need 100 tons of steel, but steel is coming to this direction. Bricks, but steel as well, somewhere. But thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And let me see for the last month, because now here for the last month. See, we have more deaths than birth. And people are happy. So this is still the death wave, I think. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.